Let us remember that the beautiful land is not ours alone. This heritage of splendor belongs to our children, to the generations of the future.
I wanted to do something that would leave this planet better than I found it.
I wanted my work to have an impact in the world.
The legacy of our generation we would leave behind a dead sea. And that was something I wouldn't accept. Innovation asks that you are actually taking risk, and you're welcoming risk.
I think it was the first time in my life where I was like, holy cow.
We're at a major turning point. This is how we can do it.
Climate impact, that's the mission.
Innovation is the highest form of protest. You offer them something that is better.